Miss Julie 1922 film. Miss Julie German. Fräulein Julie is a 1922 German silent drama film directed by Felix Basch and starring Asta Nielsen, William Dieterle, and Lina Lossen. It was based on August Strindberg's 1888 play Miss Julie. The film's sets were designed by the art director Robert Herlth and Walter Röhrig. Plot: Julie, a young noble woman, is drawn to a senior servant, a valet named Jean, who is particularly well-traveled, well-mannered, and well-read. Cast: